Fred struggles with to get the fish down. It takes a long time and it seems that the flounder didn't want to go down. Then Fred took a break